guys, so today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make a fisheye musically. By the side of it, I think that it's just pretty easy. All you need is a phone, you need the app musically, and you need your favorite song, and you need this fisheye little thing. So you can actually make this yourself. There's a bunch and a bunch and a bunch of DIYs of how to make a fisheye to put on your phone, and I will actually put the name of the video down below, or somewhere on the screen. If it's not on the screen, it's down below. On the screen, I might be down below too, but I'm probably not. So, anyways, so that's what I wanted to show you guys, how to make a fisheye musically. So, without further ado, let's get right on to the video. So, we're in my pajamas right now, but this is so cozy and nice. So, you're gonna have to need get a fisheye, and I bought this from Amazon. It comes with three types. It was only for £2, shipping was £3, I think, so it's all £5, it was really awesome. So, I'm gonna show you guys the filter it came with. So, probably in this bag. What I mean, though. Which are a few filters in the tag. Oh, that's so good. Okay, so it comes with the actual piece holder that you put over your phone. Like so. I was over the camera, you guys can see, but if I twist it and turn it, that can kind of see. Okay, so yeah, and then it comes with this one 180 fisheye lens. It's not really focusing. And then we have the blurry one, which I really like. You can make a blurry music out of this. This is actually, you can use this to put this on. And then we have the 0.667x wide one. And this one you put just on top of this. So you can put it on the actual thing here, because it's too small. So first we're going to be doing the actual fisheye music, so we're only going to be doing the fisheye piece. I just wanted to kind of show you what this piece comes with, so you're trying to buy it. Just like fisheye for iPhone, whatever your phone is, and our iPhone 7 was like literally no point, because you just get the same thing, and you just put it, place it over your phone that is this big. So all you need to do is get this song musically, do that kind of idea you want to do, and then just place it on your phone, just like so, and continue doing the rest. So I'm going to quickly do a music here right now, and then I'm going to be putting it into this video in the next clip, so let's go.
And I feel like myself again, I'ma break every box they try to put me in. I got a lot of enemies who used to be my friends. Pull me up before and I feel like myself again. Blow me up some dope and I feel like myself again.
You guys just watched that little musically of me doing it. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And make sure to like this video, comment down below, and to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Goodbye.